world, I'm trying to find my place. Maybe start some conversations face to face. But something comes up and is shared with me. I listen well and I take it seriously. There's power in a story, y'all. Yeah. Evaluation work aims to illuminate. Even if some truths are hard to hear, I started out uncertain of the outcome, trusting in the journey, trying to become an evaluator. I took methods courses, I learned all the theory, I read all the classics until my eyes were bleary. There's more than one approach, there are so many, all interconnected lines. But the more I can unleash the power of story, closer it is to find, yeah. Closer it is to find, yeah. I went to get my doctor of philosophy. I studied hermeneutics and phenomenology. I learned all the jargon and paradigm debates. I survived the gauntlet with the rest of my classmates. After 4 years of instruction, I was in the real world. How should I proceed? I went to the village to see the village elder. She smiled and embraced me. I entered a shelter. I asked about the path to understanding. She said it was a crooked line. The more you can unleash the power of story, closer it is to find, yeah. Closer it is to find, yeah. She said my studies were not yet complete. More places you must visit, more people you must meet. Awaken to their stories, their wisdom and defeats. Immerse yourself in what they have to say, in your search for clarity. I interviewed a doctor and a nurse up in the mountains. I listened to the children, their words flowed like fountains. I heard good intentions and efforts ineffective. I listened to participants with differing perspectives. I found questions to ask about the things that really matter. Stories of experiences, not just idle chatter. Narrative evaluation, yeah, that's my chosen line. And the more you can unleash the power of story, closer it is to find. Their stories, not just